I didn't know Pastor was doing that, but it's all good because I love him and I love all of you.
Love you!
But how many really love Jesus? It's a good place to give him thanks. It's a good place to just begin to open up your mouth and right where you're sitting, just lift your hands and just begin to talk to him and tell him how much you love him. He loved us so much. It's the best thing that we could ever do, we could ever imagine. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. In his arms, I feel protected. In his arms, never disconnected. His arms, I feel protected. There's no place I'd rather be. Oh, help me say, falling in love with Jesus. Oh, yeah, falling in love with Jesus.
If you really love him, you should begin to open up your mouth and give him the very best praise you can give him. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus.